brought up a succulent bowl with me for my granddad. Start by choosing out your bowl and succulents. Make sure your bowl has drainage holes. I'm going to line my bowl with newspaper to stop the soil from falling out. Make sure you know where your succulents are going to go before putting them in the bowl. Carefully remove them from their pots and place them in the soil. We get asked many times if different types of succulents can go in the same bowl together. And yes, they can.